I'm such a freaking genius. I'm so insanely awesome. Hey, I'm something, huh? Hey, I'm something, huh? Racking up the kills! I'm like the god of ass-kicking! Racking up the kills! I can be a valuable ally. Slowly, slowly, we all improve. You haven't seen anything yet.
Current status. Target transport is moving. We will create an interception route. You cannot resupply while the mission is underway. Please pay attention to the number of items you have. All right. Commence operation. Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Thank you. Damn it! think you should run down. Oh, very nice.
Survived. They've had their way.
survived. Let's look to the next mission. Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Move out.
Let's end this quickly.
Wonder if it's worth bringing back some scraps.
Around.
Do.
Route can be established. Caravan setting out now.
Good luck. We'll start our own job now.
Dinner time!
is! It's Hugo's signal!
Right. Let's see what he's got.
I see. Well, we have an important package of our own. I'll make sure you receive it.
Alert! Ash Origami in pursuit of unidentified trailer.
Hmm?
What?
Sorry, Hilda. I need a ride. Here goes! Time to end this!
There's Reckless, and then there's Hugo.
Understood. Now headed toward the fallen container. Feem! It looks like she's okay.
Great. Now let's skedaddle.
Hold it.
Is something up?
Be quiet. Too late. It's located us.
Ashborn!
Here it comes.
Damn this bastard! Whoa!
It's my responsibility, so I'll decide for myself what I'm going to do. Look over here, Origami! I can't. I won't let you take her! Claire? What are you doing here? We'll talk later. We have to rescue Feem!
Good. escort duty. I prefer you not disturb us with these transmissions.
We'll speak again. Put a single scratch on that humanoid origami, and I'll put you all to sleep under the ash.
That sure was a hell of an entrance, Claire. I give you 10 out of 10 for that one.
I'm just glad I made it in time.
You did well. Our mission was a success.
It looks like we managed to survive again, Hugo.
Yeah, it seems we both had our share of bad luck on that one. From what I hear, the folks on the transport are all safe, though. How about that? We're all heroes who rescued a transport from the fearsome Ash Origami.
Hugo, that's like firefighter arson.
Come on, let's not get technical. More importantly, though, Claire, are you sure about this?
Yes, I made my decision.
All right. I just wanted to be sure.
Yep. Made him barren.
Are you all right?
It was scary.
You've only just gotten back with Feem, and we've already had a call come through from Gleipnir. No doubt it's about her.
Yep, go figure. Don't worry. Everything's going exactly as we planned. Now is when things will really start moving. Be ready. There can be no room for leniency. That's gonna be your answer, is it?
Watch what you say, Hugo. However, the decision does seem lopsided to me.
We applaud the way that the cargo was safeguarded from Ash Aragami during its arduous journey to reach us. The response to the assault on the transport was handled admirably.
If that's the case,
despite those achievements, the unveiling of the cargo manifest was a major breach of our contract. Furthermore, according to a detailed report from Inukai, the highly classified cargo was improperly handled, greatly reducing its usefulness to us as a specimen. There are no excuses for this.
Damn! That bastard Inukai!
Gleipnir will begin the process of seeking damages from Chrysanthemum. We will press charges of wrongdoing under Ashland Navigation Law for this outrage. As for you Aegis, you can expect to meet a firing squad.
This incident was the result of my personal mismanagement. It was my responsibility. They are not at fault. In fact, they risked their lives to protect...
You are a scion of House Victorious. You should know that I owe a certain debt to your father for his guidance. Wait quietly during these proceedings. I won't make this hard for you.
I'm telling you that I'm the one responsible!
Very well, I'll speak frankly. You absolutely do not have the power to take responsibility for this. You owe your very life to House Victorious. Avoid any and all deeds that would sully that name. Could it be that you are simply failing to comprehend your own true value? What is it?
Sir, a large Ash Aragami has broken through our second cordon and is approaching at high speed.
What's that?
Oh man, that's a real shame. Ash Aragami are tough to crack.
Listen, all of you! Go out and fight that Ash Aragami! You can at least buy us some time!
No thanks. We've got a date with the firing squad, remember?
He's right. A quick execution does sound a lot better than being eaten by an Aragami.
You're in no position to...
How about if the Ash Aragami were defeated and you were safe again? Would you reconsider your decision then?
Defeated? That is absolutely impossible! It's a large Ash Aragami!
By my family's name, I will defeat it. Alongside my companions.
I know that look. The daughter of the great man Randall Victorious has most certainly inherited her father's valor. I am currently away from headquarters, so you will have to forgive my greeting you remotely. Allow me to introduce myself, Abraham Gadolin, Chief Commander of Gleipnir, at your service.
Governor General Gadolin?
Who? What's a Governor General want with us?
I must admit it. We lack the capability to deal with that Ash Aragami. Thus, would you companions not lend us your strength in this time of need?
Listen, Governor General. We don't have a problem with helping you. but we're going to need collateral. We'd be risking our lives. You can't offer us appropriate compensation?
I overheard your earlier conversation. I will bargain in good faith.
Governor General, do we have your word on this?
That will depend upon the results. The first condition is survival.
Okay then. We have ourselves a deal. Now, sit back and watch what we can do.